Boost LED boost voltage generator circuit. It is used when multiple strings of LEDs are to be driven. Here, as usual, supply is given to payload supply is given to PDD pin, and IC only starts its operation if voltage is present at enable pin as well as in PWM. According with PWM voltage, output is generated at CSW pin. This output is slowly started with the help of resistance RT. Once voltage PWM pulses appear, these are amplified by a Q1 transistor, and at the drain amplified pulses are present. L1 acts as a load to drain of Q1. D1 Schottky diode rectified these pulses and converts into pulsating DC. These pulses into DC voltage is made smooth by filter capacitor C1, and this voltage is monitored for over voltage by voltage divider network made from R6, R7 and R3. Whenever this voltage reaches a certain level, OVP gets triggered and it immediately stops outputting PWM pulses. Hence we don't get any boost voltage at LED plus pin. In normal condition, current flows through all of the strings, but each string is separately controlled by respective transistors, namely Q2, Q3, Q4 and Q5. At the source end, equal value of resistance is used, namely here used is 2 ohms for each of the sources. From the source terminal of each transistor, a feedback is given to respective pins of the IC. So, all in all, in this circuit, every string is monitored separately and controlled separately by PWM output to drive the gate of each of the FETs used. And at this terminal, overcurrent protection is also provided. Whenever IC conducts current more than the usual condition, voltage drop across resistance connected at the source increases. That sense is given to CS pin. CS stands for current sense. If voltage at this CS pin increases, similar with over voltage protection, similar action is taken and IC stops outputting its PWM pulses. This is how this circuit works.